I like this orientation.
Sorry, you guys sit way back. Holy shit.
I gotta be behind him so I have a better vantage point of his controller.
He's not lying. Look, it grew!
Is someone knocking on the door, guys?
A lot of people are sitting in it because they're full. Is it the delivery?
Oh. Ethan, thank you.
See you.
Can I help? You have delivery?
When they write my story, you say that I did it for the glory.
Words are in your mouth. They sound really good coming out your mouth.
All those old records, I'm breaking.
No, who ordered that?
Go ahead, put your bets on me.
Yeah!
Oh, it's from the attic.
My whole life. And now? And now? Now?
Oh, that's awesome. Two boxes.
I'm invincible. I'm unbreakable.
Shit.
Unstoppable. Unshakable.
Oh, so thank you, Deanna.
No
one's gonna watch our game.
Thank you, Deanna.
Thank you, Deanna.
Do you want to do a meme game?
Hot memes?
Yeah, you want to do hot builds and memes?
It's kind of a big game.
It's a huge game.
Kind of a big game. It kind of has implications on whether or not Phil gets the one seed. Who does Phil play?
Not real.
He still has me week 17. He played Dan Portavision.
Great guy.
Where were you? Even if I beat him week 17, his diff is going to be so outlandish.
My diff is enough. My diff is enough. My last couple of hangings been rough, but my diff otherwise is enough. I'm putting up like 49 plus against the computer.
It's good.
I dropped 56 on the Niners.
It did come.
49 against Pittsburgh in the rain.
In the rain?
Yeah.
It's warm, right?
Oh, I think so.
Wait, they came at the same time?
Yeah, that's good, yeah. Yeah, otherwise the rest of that shit I'll look at later.
Good luck, have fun.
I gotta do all the broken stuff. Like in the game. What I do.
So you do whatever game you play.
In my head, I'm like, that's great. And then I'm like,
it's good for everybody. Rise and pounce and go.
Does it? Does the tide lift all boats, right?
Yeah. It does. It has. Right? Not last iteration, but other
iterations. Really good.
Thank you.
Really good.
Greatest cookies ever made.
Yeah, we're gonna put your cookies in our mouth.
Game more than I am.
I, Sven the Viking, is going to put your cookies in my mouth.
What language does Sven speak?
All of them!
I'm confused.
He's got a unique dialect.
Holy shit.
Yo, guys, if the cookies are warm, you should close the boxes. If they're not warm, it doesn't fucking matter.
Does Jordan use a linebacker?
No.
Does Jordan use a linebacker?
Woo! Woo! Wiggle, 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 wiggle! Yeah! Pile the rushing yards!
Suck that champion!
How's the football?
Forgot I took him out from my last game against Eric. Don't laugh. Derek Brooks injured Ty Detmer. All right.
That was
funny.
And he
looked a little wonky there.
I was looking at it. I'm like, yo, he doesn't feel right.
I just realized what you did.
It was from the Ty Detmer game.
That's what you get for being all coy and not checking your lineup.
That's a bit better.
You think so?
I mean, it was only better because Sapp blew up the line and I had nowhere
part
to go.
Part of it, he cornered you in,
it helped a little.
That's fine now.
It helped a little.
Hi, Deanna.
I mean, I was there.
Thank you!
I hit the quarterback.
You were close.
So you know when Jared says I couldn't have gotten there any faster? I literally couldn't have gotten there any faster. That's the real fast.
Yeah. You did good things.
Doesn't always matter. One dime doesn't cover Jake Green. You know, 44 blazing last game, Jake Green.
She's an amazing human being.
She's
been hit.
I don't deserve this.
I don't deserve her, especially considering when you look at how.
Nice coverage, guys. Don't worry, guys. I'm coming for him.
That looks familiar to me.
I know.
Not you, the coverage. Like, you're throwing the open, guys.
That's all I do, Gordon.
Shot.
All I do is
just win, no matter what.
No, I'm trying to the open guy.
Have you tried the cookie yet?
I know how to get you off of Nickerson, by the way. I call the up fancy.
Yeah. Do it.
I'm good.
Unreal.
Yeah. Woo! Open guy!
I know that feels.
Don't jerk that wrong.
Oh. All right, Tampa, guys.
Bob Idibla throw the touchdown.
It's terrible. It's rude. No.
Thank you. Come again.
It's really bad.
They say that every champion is all about his pretzel. Why? I should have responded to. Right? Apparently not. Yeah. So. I get up again. I am the champion.
Okay. You heard me tell the story about this is like my son's victory song. Every time he wins a big game, this is what he wants to rock out on the way home.
I didn't know that.
You didn't know that?
No. I mean,
that thing works real fast.
After he won the middle school league, the middle school tournament, where he played fucking lights out. He was, again, his team got outplayed, they got doubled up in shots, they shouldn't have won the game. He played lights out, they win. The whole ride home, this is all I want to listen to.
Wow.
Nice ball.
And that's what you get.
You're not going to get the jump against Bray.
Dude.
He altered the cart.
Fucking Randall's been out for fucking ever.
He still has a really good person.
I thought he came back.
No. He hasn't come back.
I said I loved you by the line.
Who's been out?
John Randall.
John Randall.
Oh, shit. I said I loved
He's
you.
He's been out for like 6 weeks now.
Why don't you try that cookie? No, I'm telling you, you're going to kiss
your pants. Jeez.
Who are you? You think you're fucking Barry? Barry Rett?
That didn't touch me!
I'm Barry
Lakin! My knee was never down.
His
knee was never down.
You should challenge. He's Barry Lakin.
That's who he is.
Barry
Lakin. It's the dude from... No, it's fucking... It's the dude from... The arena since the men were down or having sex. From the Adam Sandler.
Barry Lakin. I'm gonna play you in the morning.
Actually, the football is pretty good too. It's like Chop the Chunk and M&M.
Can I get some of that?
Mm-hmm.
Can I get some of that?
No, you gotta bring your own.
I wanna see the stars on the field.
Oh.
This cookie's made you feel unshakable.
Is that the cookie dance?
Yeah. What?
The cookie dance?
Yes.
Cookie dance. Let's
see if I get ready.
Andy said there's a whole lot of sexy in this game.
Yeah! You want us to make out?
That's really
meant
the back
for me.
It could be the cover.
Yeah.
Can I stroke your form with my other hand?
Maybe.
All right, we're in a good place for G-Wag quoting some Barry Lincoln from Adam Sandler's sex or weightlifting. Amy said that would be amazing. Whatever you guys are, like, doing.
Wow, nice cut.
That's
TRB. I'm invincible.
I should have still on that one.
Yeah, Dion Renzi said, we're in a good place for people are quoting Barry Lincoln from Adam Sandler's Sex or Wicked skit.
I read his one.
Did you?
You was in his zone.
You don't remember that?
Now, are these better or
songs?
We are definitely fucking. There are no weights here.
Yeah, you can turn on.
Clearly, I can't do that.
No, no, I'll let you. Should, can you?
You trying to do different stuff. Every time I kind of deviate from dime, it just fucking.
It's rough.
Nothing works.
Ode to my car, and he's a little bigger than him, so he's probably harder.
Get it, Houston.
That was totally B. Thomas coming in with a white beat goat.
White B. Thomas. Jim Kelly.
I mean, no one really likes
Jim Kelly.
Nice try.
You have ninth drive.
I slid a controller on the ground.
You make Clint violently.
Not as violently as I
thought. Makes all boats rise.
But yes, I did. I was pretty distressed.
The jump was big, guys. Get him. Ooh. Nice return.
How did he not grab him then?
I don't know. Fuck. Fucking jump.
Literally none of those matter except for Smith and Cooper. Like they're the only conditions on the team that matter. The rest of them they're just like, whatever. I'm just gonna do crazy stupid shit anyway because I'm fucking crazy stupid cool.
You decide to bust that up there.
What's that what?
Nothing.
Oh. I mean, it's good information, right? You need good information.
Has he relaxed
him? Oh, yeah.
It's so good.
It's excellent.
It helps. Motivation!
That's why we like having multiple cats. We don't do a good job necessarily playing with them, they play with each other, they got room to run around.
Because I'm never giving up.
Shit. Oh! Fuck, I fucked up.
So it was a restrained throw, let it slide. No pun intended. Yeah. I have a lot of frustration about my current situation. But I'm a champion. I'll persevere.
It doesn't matter, his conditioning is so slow that he can't get there to catch up to the blockers. They're just like, peace! See you in the wind! Fuck. Close. So close.
struggling a bit, fine, but look at the bright side. You can beat Dan, the only dude with no chance for the Central. Dan could make the playoffs over him.
Oh!
Dan could make the playoffs. He and I play.
I just pushed me.
You don't believe that. There's a second best
report. I could have picked that field goal. Good information,
I guess. Dan never believes in anything about himself with regard to accomplishment.
For sure.
Right? He doesn't have a lot of faith in himself.
I think the
Mark
Carrier
advanced defensive end.
Fuck.
Oh, man.
Putting on your mama.
I like what you did there. That was really clever.
I knew it was fun.
I probably could.
He said something, but he's better than you.
What?
I love you.
I believe you.
Thanks.
He loves you. What? Who said they had what?
Words were spoken.
Oh, yeah. I went to call time on offense.
Gotta work.
That drive was so long, I just got used to doing it.
Yeah.
You alright, Greg? Are you alright?
Yeah.
Okay. You alright? Yeah, I'm fine. You're just like,
you look like you're in the zone.
You look like you're in the zone. Oh, okay.
Yeah, I mean, but anything can happen in Chicago. So, my team's decimated right now. I'm holding it together with silver mirrors.
He's special. Perfect. He does something.
I love the route Hawkins, right? It's like, I'm going to stutter here and then run right in front of the Jones for an easy first down.
Yeah, it was excellent.
That's it.
Okay. Thank you all for the help there. It's good route running.
Why? You mean it?
We got good pressure.
Yeah, I'm saying, but you beat me.
Oh, let's give you a short field.
Got a big D for me.
Okay. I can take
baby
that.
Baby is cheering for you. For
Dan. Thanks, baby.
Yeah, the baby. That's what I'm saying.
That's it. He's living too high.
Yes! I was like 7 yards short, don't
worry. I know, yeah.
Alright, let's make sure you knew.
If you broke away, though, my dude's would have just like, see ya! Peace out!
Rudy caught the ball. That's what was exciting.
Yeah.
I don't think Sanders is going to get injured. I think they've taken Mitchell and Spielman as like a blood sacrifice.
How long has it been out?
Since my game against Dave.
Is that week two?
No. That's Mitchell has been out since.
Alright.
Oh, God. Yeah. That was...
My wait. I only know the Luda part.
Touchdown.
Wow, it's
Carter's pretty fast.
Right?
I'm getting no support.
Wow. Ball play, holy fuck. That was the same play as last time.
That's why I called it. Oh my god, you recognize the play!
I know, it's amazing, man!
He's learning.
He's learning!
B is from the curve, that's what
the heck we got.
I did a wow.
Yeah, DRS, they can't take anything else from it.
Oh, they can.
It doesn't matter. Whatever.
There it is. There it is!
None of it matters.
Wow.
I call them the players on my team.
It's not a good representation.
Thank you. They like their names.
Nah, fuck my life. It doesn't go for long,
man. What the fuck are you out there smoking on me?
Nah, fuck my life.
Wait, there's Nate. Oh, Jordan, go.
Where am I going?
I don't know. Downfield.
You stood up, Mike. It was like barrel. I like your dedication.
It's a Jim Kelly glitch. We don't see it very often.
Injured.
Nice.
Injured. Call play sack.
Amy says you're going nowhere.
It's a novel idea.
Do you not practice Paul Cook?
Yeah, so do I.
Yes.
Coffin corner.
Coffin corner!
It was kind of sad. She probably pulled that solid off.
Jesus.
I gave you the option to push the debuff.
The auto-tune is...
He's on the song to win the game right now.
Yes.
That's fine, you can see. Yeah. It's
right.
Boom, I got it. Alright, Malik Boyd is not getting on the field. Barker is Roy Barker.
Remember when Rhett single-handedly willed Steve to victory over you a few seasons ago back, Jordan? You'll need to ride him in this game. Show him the respect he deserves.
Ah, Jesus Christ.
Pepper's Farms remembers.
Hey.
Pepper's Farms remembers.
That would make a good meme, if only our meme master was on it this weekend.
Rudy. 2 yards. Tackle 3. Do that one more time to get this
score. Hey, Carthy. Go ahead. Who doesn't know what's going on at Dolphy?
Jump! Yes! There it is!
No.
Come on, Jackie.
We got to get done. Dude, try a wire attack. This is literally gonna be the entire fucking season.
Do you think we're reset with them?
Yeah. Have you seen the video yet? With Antonio Brown running out of his house, like, with his shirt off, he's so excited that he got released.
I did it, I just did it from the heart. You're fucking the competition, you're doing it from the start.
I don't understand anything you can't say that wouldn't be believable at this point. You can tell me he has, like, he's running a cult out of his house after leaving.
He is.
Is this true about Julio Jones?
What up?
Got a $66 million extension? No, they... he didn't go all Aaron Hernandez and kill somebody, did he? I don't know when this is from. This is old.
Nice.
Did they overday set?
Oh, you have to.
Yeah. But,
either way, nice work. Nice for me. So I could have finished him with like nice ball. Instead, it was nice. I get the ball.
I hate when people post old news.
Were you here when I told Eric my NBC News like thing? You know, the stupid things popping up on screen stuff. Breaking news: Will the New England Patriots sign Antonio Brown? I got like 15 minutes ago. I was like. Guys, come on.
Hey, me.
They fried up in 2.5 sticks of butter. How much fat do you want me to do so little? Literally,
I don't have a small child strap.
I might have used 3 sticks of butter.
Okay. Bacon grease is delicious.
Yeah.
It's just the same.
No, bacon grease would be good.
I have bacon and actually just how
often. Hey, Red.
Yes, sir.
You're not. Might have rewatched the game.
Okay, yeah. I just wanted to take on the team.
Thank you, Greg.
You didn't stand on the team, you were just standing directly in front of the team.
And I am horizontally tall, so it makes it look tough.
Hey, Jared.
There you go again. On your own.
Going down the only road you've ever known.
It's all true. It's all true. Treat my whole fucking team for that guy. So
there's like a diamond cover drop out there.
So
two guys wide open. Robert Smith just peeling away. They've been giving me a lot of good support this game. I'm sure you've seen it.
Hold on. Like, this is gonna be your bullshit. Lions go first time. That would be the perfect
beat. That's a fumble. And his tackle's enforcing on him. Like, come on, man, fumble.
You see
your
film?
I mean, he's just not fast enough to get to the edge.
Just change it.
On call, please.
Just change it to Lions coach. First time. With all the shit he's dealing with. No, I said if we change that to Lions coach for him, for us, with all his shit first time.
Whoa, fucking. I mean, if I broke your tackle, that'd be stupid.
You don't get it for the
fucking staff. Yeah.
You don't remember Barry and Megatron and just quit them?
That's a bit of a while, so I started.
Yeah, two of the best players in free transition. Yo, we done.
All quarters.
Yeah, we're right here.
Yep.
So first. It's just like, this.
I mean, we're playing.
Yeah, yeah. I got a couple more years left. Now we could, Detroit.
It's only a matter of time for this game, too.
Coach of the year. He's already the coach of my heart.
And then back to back.
Thunder in your heart.
All he has to do is realize why it looks like him.
How many walls have you got?
Four. Oh, really?
Yeah. Sure.
How do you be the favorite?
Chalkins?
Yeah,
let's try him out. I like Chalkins.
You really agree with that?
I got it.
I don't know if he's a good returner. But
I like
him.
I have no idea.
What'd you fucking say about me?
I got swept to the match, man, mama.
Our game was close for ahead.
I was so jealous of Jared that he got this choice of Vincey Glenn, and I was like...
I mean, he had to run a fucking mile to get that second one.
But I didn't think I got there.
I called it. Sure.
Got it every club.
That made it happen.
I'm almost positive.
Yeah, no, I just like had the one life I fucked up. I was like pissed.
That wasn't a clip. That wasn't a clip.
He actually
threw my back.
Yeah, but you.
Yeah.
Felt like
it. Yeah, because I ran right into you with Dragon.
No, I think you were playing secondary. I think it's fast. Maybe. I don't know.
Wade Wilson is rated a little not much higher, but he is rated a little.
Oh, yeah, we already talked about that.
We did. I would not trade you. After you said you would. Because I looked at him. How I look.
I mean, when you have the second worst quarterback in the game, you just assume you would trade for anybody else. I was wrong.
Sure.
I gotta call Clay stop! Come on! Thank you! Thank you! Fucking appreciate it. Appreciate it, guys. It's the first one all game. Thank you, Ray. First one all game. Working for it. Working
here,
for
here,
it.
Here, here.
Mitchell come back yet?
I think Joel might be sleeping.
Hey, Ray, you gonna come yet?
What?
Did you get one of the cookies now?
Yeah.
Okay.
Nice.
Yo,
yeah,
man.
Nice everything.
I didn't understand until
this bill. H for the hurt
that I'm putting
on your mama.
Much, but I took two cookies and it's stuck in a little bag. I'll get a
I told Deanna that she was way too good to us, and that's just like...
There's 12 cookies in 10 bucks, so you should get extra.
Oh, God.
Are you not entertained?
Yeah, his dick's over there. Move closer.
You ain't sucking his
move
dick.
Move a little closer.
I'm more of a...
Wouldn't let me dive and then you would write it for me.
I thought I was the one who had.
You do, that's why you're so good at writing and so bad at speaking. And then you talk, it's dead, you have great dicks in your mouth. But then you wouldn't write, it's like
a red recognition.
I mean, the name flashes above the top left.
Oh, I'm well aware, but not everybody.
Yeah, no, I'm well aware that not everyone.
No worries.
Especially when you're heated in the moment.
And you're pissed off because of a touchdown.
Yeah.
You should feel bad afterwards.
Fly.
Amy, which one's your hobby?
Do it, Jordan! Jordan, go!
Where are we going?
Pleasure Town.
Ooh, let's go there. He wasn't as good because he wasn't in wide receiver one spot.
Who wants a mustache ride?
He's just like your guy.
From Shren?
No.
From Kven.
Who
went the
mushroom? No. You're giving him the mushroom. Give
me the mushroom ride.
Give me the mushroom ride.
I want the mushroom ride.
You're not going to be lonely anymore?
Well,
that's a state of mind.
Yeah.
So.
Damn, Jared. That was deep. That was deep.
No, I resemble the remarks, so I can say
five dogs, two kids.
Gotta get Malik in, right? Look at it. I mean, stats.
Jordan.
He's good.
I asked which one was married to Amy, and she said the sexiest one. So I guess you're married to her now.
Yeah, Jordan's married to Amy now.
I'm Mormon. She's my sister wife.
Gary's scared of her.
Weird, like,
good thing I have unlimited onside kicks, right?
Right.
We'll do for this game.
Wow. Whoa. That's a touchdown, right? It should be a touchdown.
It's Dilfer.
Should
wide
we?
Open.
God
wide open.
Damn it.
I thought he blew it.
He landed a split second.
I thought he waited too long.
Yeah.
No, he waited.
That's fine.
It doesn't, I mean, you're down by a lot. You gotta do what you gotta do.
I had to make sure he was down there. It's not Harper. But he's slower.
Yeah,
that's the problem. It was
Harper. Good. Yep. That's a nice round. Run your fucking round. I mean, gay first down, but run your fucking round.
Gay first down.
Jackie D's feeling it though.
It wasn't Jackie D, but he might be feeling it.
I don't think you recognize that was a D lineman. That was a D. That was D Alexander.
Wow.
He got picked up by a drone, recovered, and then was
and
able
to.
I'm surprised
and I was intentional. I was getting ready for blocks.
There you go. Hey! He is so slow.
Woo!
There it is. Oh, God! He's got like a 25 speed.
Get over there.
He's an excellent.
Oh,
I don't know how you died.
Nice dive.
I don't know how you made it. Did you struggle at all?
Nah, Craig Mayweather's really easy to die on.
Sometimes it feels like it's such a beast.
Oh, I believe it.
Oh, no!
Yeah, Harlan Barnett! Gosh, Barnett! I can't sack. I've got a sack. I've rushed perfectly with Dragon, and I've called his plays a lot, and it doesn't matter. Can't get him. Moon is untouchable.
That Warren Moon. So once you're committed, you're committed.
Oh. Had those Robert Smith stats. Right?
That's my hubby, the sexiest one.
It's the beard.
What?
You want me to grow my beard out like this? Luscious and sexy like Sven's?
Why is Sven homosexual?
Look, all of my accents are gay.
Your accents are gay.
All of them.
Not that there's anything wrong with that, yeah. But it's just interesting.
Oh my god.
Could have used that earlier.
Look at the gap is slipping
Whoa! Nice cut.
I'm telling you, you're not completely right.
Oh,
nice. I didn't expect that. I definitely didn't feel like I got it first.
Wow.
I have 14 parry to earn those 31 yards.
I did not mark
Bill. The beard is bad. So very bad. But just my hat is worse.
That's Eric, not you.
No, I don't want to have a date.
Eric?
I'm going to go bang.
Yeah.